are backstage with Constantine Maroulis in the show. This is your second time to Detroit.
This is. 2 years ago or so, right across the hall there with Rock of Ages, old dressing room
in
there.
The other dressing room?
Yeah, yeah. And a little different layout this time. And this is my my area here. You've got something to eat.
Got this all decked out. You got your New York Yankees things there.
My balloons here seem to have faded.
Oh, no.
And thank you to the fans that have hooked that up. Yeah, you know, I try to just get as much rest as I possibly can during the day. And, you know, I stretch out all day, warm up a bit, and get here early, get something to eat, get my shows on, you know, start kind of vibing out for the show. I said this recently, but I think my favorite moments are the ones that I'm not on stage, which are very few, because I get to listen and hear and sort of, you know, take in what's going on in the story a bit. I'm not on stage very often, so it's wonderful to hear Deborah and Teal sing. Hey, what's
Speaking
up?
Speaking of...
Oh, thank you.
Hello.
That's for Frank.
Oh, that's right. Frank Wildhorn's got a birthday coming.
Oh, wow.
So we've been good about these... birthday cards for everyone.
We will wish him a happy birthday.
Alright, good. So, cool. All that kind of stuff, you know.
Sweet. Well, thanks so much for taking a couple minutes.
Alright, thank you. We'll see you at the show this weekend, right?
Right.
Don't miss it.